Alright, so today me and Emma are doing the Lemons for Leukemia challenge.
We got the idea from two college students.
Alright, so the challenge is you have to take a bite of the lemon. It doesn't have to be a whole lemon like this, but we're savages, and I'm going to eat this whole lemon. Everything. The outside and the inside, and Emma's going to try her best to eat that one. Hopefully I can eat this. But you only have to take a bite, but alright, here we go.
He just wants to try
it. Yeah.
Is it good? Oh, I don't got the skin. How did I just get the skin? I should just peel it and then bite it.
Oh.
Yeah, like an orange, you know? Ew, you're dripping. It's good.
Mm-hmm. Good in there.
Wait, I've never peeled a lemon before. Look, it's like an orange.
Good luck.
I'm just gonna eat it like a normal person. Do you think people eat lemons like this?
Mm-mm. And if you do?
You can't do it.
I wanna know.
I'm actually kind of excited to eat it normally. With my skin. Like, it's just weird. Okay. Pretty.
I'm having trouble.
Ew, you're dripping on me. It smells zesty in here. Okay.
My lips are burning. Oh. Wow.
Alright, the first peel.
Wow.
Okay, I did it. Peel number two. I'm just gonna swallow.
Oh. This last piece right here, this is for my sister because she said I couldn't eat this. Told you I could eat a full lemon.
I said you couldn't too, Cassidy. You are weird.
Also, Steve Cook did this challenge, and he stopped with about this much left. But I'm gonna finish.
He's sweating. Wait, I only had two peels. Should I eat more? They're really like juicier than I thought they were. This one has a seed in it, so I'll just put that one down. Oh, they all have seeds. Too bad. I can't eat them.
Ah, wow.
You're sweating.
That was good.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I'm done.
Alright, that's the challenge.
You only need to take a bite. Now we want you to try it.
Yes. Do this. Spread the awareness.
And try to eat a whole lemon, because I couldn't. Just kidding, maybe I could've.
Just try to eat three pieces, that's more than her. But, thanks for watching, and my lips are burning.